Okay, so let's start a new series, Police Simulator. Holy shit. No validations.
Hello, officer. It's your first day on the job, and your first shift is to issue parking tickets, so be on the lookout for vehicles violating parking regulations. Be on your guard and show presence when you encounter other violations. Always remember to have reasonable suspicion before you detain someone and a probable cause with sufficient evidence before making an arrest. Now, some days are better than the others, and remember, every day is different. Good luck.
Thank you, officer. I'll keep that in mind.
First of all, controls. Key bindings. Move forward. Z. W. Apply. Audio. Dialogue a little bit softer. Sound effects a little bit softer. Why do I live in Europe? Move left is Q.
We've been getting a lot of calls concerning the parking situation over the last few days. Will you keep your eyes open, officer?
Copy that.
Police car.
How you doing, officer? How you doing, officer?
Hi, citizen. Hi.
Hey.
Thank you.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Thanks a lot, officer.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
I'll let you go with a verbal warning this time.
Thank you, officer.
You're good to go. Bye. I'm gonna leave you with just a verbal warning.
Okay.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Hello to you too.
just coming into
Hi there. You will be fined for littering, which will cost you $25.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. I have to fine you for littering, which will cost you $25.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Hiya.
Hi.
Your shift is over, officer.
Holy shit, I don't look so much. I went to North Carolina, so Chester.
Recently, we've been receiving a lot of complaints about cars driving too fast. Maybe you can pay special attention to speeders?
Understood.
Assistant.
assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'll take care of it.
Hey, officer.
Hello to you too.
Get there.
I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. It should be about $25.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
It's fine. Have a nice day. I've arrived at the scene of the accident. Can you describe what you saw?
I respected the speed limit, I'm very sure.
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will be at your location shortly.
I'm issuing you a ticket for littering. It should be about $25.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye. Just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Really? That's so much money.
All right, here's your accident report.
Are you kidding me? There's almost nothing written here.
Let me pat you down, in case you're carrying something illegal. All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
You're ruining my day.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have an injured person requesting an ambulance.
Here. Can you hear me?
It hurts. But
wait!
I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah, I think I can walk.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Hi, citizen.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, great. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination. Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Move! I have to fine you for jaywalking. It will cost you $25.
So much money for such a little infraction.
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Yo.
Hey there. I'm writing you a ticket for littering. That will be $25.
You're ruining my day.
You're good to go. Bye. I'm issuing you a ticket for littering, which should be about $25.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye.
Your shift is over, officer.
Wait here! Move along!
Yes, finally. delete this episode, you will see guys most probably in the next police simulator video. See you later.